In today's video, I will show you step by step how to set up SaitaPro. So we will create a brand new wallet and we will also import already existing wallet into SaitaPro using the seed phrase. I am using Android device, but the steps should be the same for iOS as well. Before we dive in, let me just quickly welcome you to my meme coin crypto channel where I cover mainly meme coins. So if this is something you would like to see in the future, subscribe to this channel and also visit my site memecoincrypto.com on the link below this video, where you will very soon see my new crypto course that will be completely free. I expect this to launch on 14th of August, so stay tuned for that and make sure to visit my site memecoincrypto.com. But anyway, let's get back to SaitaPro setup. In this part of the video, we will set up a brand new wallet. So first of all, we need to agree with terms of services. So let's do it and click on proceed. Now we need to choose the language, so I will select English and click OK. Now we need to create PIN. So first of all, I will click on biometrics. I will now confirm by my fingerprint. And now I need to create a PIN, so let me quickly do it. Okay, so the PIN is in place, so let's proceed. And now we have two options, import wallet or create wallet. So as I said, in this part of the video, we will be creating a new wallet. So let's click on create wallet. And now we need to enter a name for your wallet. So let's say meme coin crypto. We can also select a color. I will leave it like this and I will click on let's get started. And now we can see here a seed phrase. Important thing is never ever show this seed phrase to anybody. I know that this is just a test wallet that I will never use, so that's why I am showing it to you. But once again, this is very important. Never ever show these words to anybody. So what I will do now, I will take my notebook and I will just rewrite these words and then I will use this seed phrase in the second part of the video to import the wallet. Okay, so my seed phrase is written down. I will now click on next. And now it says verify phrase. Click on the words in the correct order of your security phrase shown in the previous screen. So I need to enter it now. So let me quickly do it. And once we are done, we will click on let's get started. Now it says wallet created successfully. It was very quick, I have to say. So let's click on OK. And it looks like we are done. We can now swap. We can now receive. Yeah, we can send. Okay, it looks interesting. It looks to be very fast. But anyway, we already created the wallet, which was goal of this video. So first part of this video is done. We created the wallet. And in the second part, I will now show you how to import already existing wallet. In this part of the video, we will import already existing wallet into SaitaPro using the seed phrase. It will be a wallet that we created in the first part of the video. So the seed phrase is here. I have to say again, never ever show or give this seed phrase to anybody. I know that this wallet I created just for testing purposes and I will never use it. And that's why I can show it to you now. So we will use this seed phrase, but first of all, we need to agree and accept the terms of service. So let's do it and click on proceed. Now we will choose the language, English, click OK. Now we will create a PIN. So first I will click on biometrics. I will confirm by my fingerprint like this. And now I will create a PIN. So let me quickly do it. Okay, so the PIN is in place. Let's click on proceed. And now we have two options, create wallet, import wallet. In this part of the video, we will import wallet. So let's click on it. And now it says paste or type your security phrase in the correct order with words divided by spaces. So let me quickly do it now. Okay, so this is done. I have written exactly the seed phrase and I divided the words with spaces. So let's click on submit. And now it says wallet imported successfully. It was very fast. Let's click on OK and looks like we are done. The wallet was imported and everything looks fine now. So this was tutorial how to import existing wallet into SaitaPro using the seed phrase. Okay, so this is it for this video. We learned how to set up a brand new wallet and also how to import wallet into SaitaPro. I have to say SaitaPro looks very nice. It is very fast. And I think I will be using it and testing it for a while. So please let me know in the comments below. If you have any questions, I will try to help you. As I said on the beginning of the video, make sure to subscribe to the channel and also visit my site memecoincrypto.com on the link below this video, where I will be soon launching my own free crypto course that I am creating for you at the moment. So I hope that you like this video and that it helped you. If yes, please give thumbs up and we will see each other next time in some of the future videos.